They like enemy variety of it. Now I can build. Think this is all. Six more to discover. Alright, Vestigia. It's gonna be rough. Especially on this fucking difficulty.
I remember this place like it was yesterday. Wish I didn't. Starts the murder parade. Styx crystal. It's good for health. Souls here makes a kind of electricity. Hellsinger. But Enid came crashing back. Nightmares here.
Piece of shit! Can exit now.
She saw something. Imagine it.
Thank you.
coming, all right. The chaos ain't quiet. Second aspect just wait for us. The judge was an awful soldier.
The boss. That was scary close. Scary fucking close that last part. She doesn't do the same as in the first part. I did it on the first try though compared to yesterday. I was very tired. Now it's a different story. Three new torments. Fourteen hit strike per ultimate. Reduce bloody damage take.
This realm was formed by the death of Boone, the most spiteful of the dead seven archdevils. He didn't have a lot of fans, let me put it that way. Souls who wander into this realm lose everything they got and have to defend themselves with just their own hands. If they got hands, that is.
Defend the humans. Weapons will be lost as you progress in the torment. Slaughters give no health drops. Shit. Kill a behemoth, it resets.
We'll be right back.
and show them what it's like.
Are good.
This realm of torment was created by the death of Morax, most selfish of the dead seven archdevils you ever did see. Guy just would not give his subjects anything, which was, to be fair, consistent for an archdevil in hell. Starving, they now roam this hell in hordes in search of anything to consume.
and more damage with low on kill. His relic pickups, it temporarily boosts your damage, ultimates, and ammo. Kills.
Thank you.
you could give the final one for this part. Hey Jax, hey Yeti, thanks for the sub. I didn't hear notification, though I guess the game is way too loud. Thanks again. It's 47, 3 left. I need to keep that final one. There is no other way. Paying attention to timer now.
Yeah.
metal.
Three bolts. We unlocked. Yum. New weapon awaits. I think there is no replacement for a shotgun.
The judge didn't want it to go. Stygia fell. The unknown got back more of her voice, and I got back a bit more of what I'd lost. Power, yeah. But memory, too. It was just a flash of something from a long, long time ago. Like I said, hell steals your memory. No one remembers what they were down here. Or if they do, just enough to make them suffer. It was all coming back to me. Judge sent every scholar in the hell to see what they could learn about the unknown. Demons were waiting on us in Yelm, our next port of call, but at least at the start, dead quiet. Well, the smart money is probably not on us, but who don't love an underdog? Yelm's Death Guardian, as I recall.
Oh my god, I have the shield now. Holy shit, you're annoying as fuck.
distance. That's where she's headed. Eyeless wobbles out, puking acid, or worse.
How the fuck you fuel this?
Unknown picks up Vulcan. Breaker of souls.
Don't know about this one. Precision weapon. Good for big monsters, not for this. Fucked it up so much on this map. I'm better off dying, to be honest. And Haley fucked it up.
Statues left standing in the cathedral. Truth is, I still can't set foot in the church. Not because I'm not allowed, just because, well, I'm a skull.
How the fuck you keep the beat with this weapon, man? I don't know how to keep the bit with it. With a shotgun, it's fine. With pistols, it's fine. But with this shit. We'll be right back.
is not quite a cathedral.
What's up, Ruby? It ain't a chill game, that's the first thing. It's really not a chill game.
More like a church fort. Nothing like an endless stair to really hammer home that hell has no elevators.
How am I supposed to kill a shield guy here? Come on. Keeping the heat streak here. I can't even see what's happening right now. We'll be right back. can get slowed.
I'd be lying if I said I didn't want answers, too, after that flash I saw. I was just hoping I'd get them before the unknown shanked all the hell in the process.
I'm not afraid to die.
I'm gonna fail this.
Best job.
But she get it knew it. It's a hard map. The boss also. I wasn't on beat 80% though, but enemies are tough to be on beat. Only 4% on 60 fury. Very tough map. I need to chill for a minute. For this map, I need to chill. I don't know if I want to use this weapon. I don't know. It's a precision damage weapon. Everyone is so freaking chaotic. Only those behemoths, you can make sure that you're gonna hit them. The rest of the demons, they're fucking chaotic. I mean, it's a problem even to reach the boss.
Yeah, demons were waiting on us in Yelm, our next port of call, but at least at the start. Dead quiet. fire in the distance. That's where she's at. Statues left standing in the cathedral.
Thank you.
They're the worst out of everything in the game. They're the fucking worst.
It's not quite a cathedral, more like a church fort.
for the long map without that. they're idiotic, this thing with shields. Completely idiotic.
No.
devils.
Dude, they stay focused for like a 30 minutes in a row for this shit, man. They're fucking crazy. We got torments now. It's not okay, it's good to play an hour or two daily. But non-stop. Non-stop is a different story. Million damage taken, man. Holy shit. I guess it has to do with the difficulty.
This place was formed by the passing of Flyros, the angriest of the dead seven archdevils. Yeah, there's a lot of angry souls in hell, but this particular topped the list. He kept those fires of rage stoked with the souls of those less angry, I guess. So entering his realm, you really only had one choice. Get madder than Flyros.
Form 20 ultimate kills. When will I perform 20 ultimates? I need to build this fucking rage meter first.
Starting.
Now I need to be unbeaten and stuff. Where are they?
Pretty good.
Pretty good, my ass. How was it?
Not bad.
Really? Your sticky keys.
Good. Your corruption. unknown enjoyed just a little taste of the Seven's power.
Jesus Christ. 12, 13, 14, 16, 17.
That one.
I wanted to be in a line so I can get 6-7 at once. Insta would be 17, I would reset the time with the trigger.
Damn it!
no one heard the music now. There was still more to do.
Yeah, that means fucking tough to get one. Holy shit, I fucked it up.
Now we're talking. And she could have eked out more.
Yeah.
mighty fine, but I reckon she could have eked out more.
I thought it was more, I thought I was closer. What the fuck, 15. My God, when I fuck it up like this. Fuck all.
Haven't heard that one.
Hey, come on!
And she could have eked out more.
Thank you.
mighty fine, but I reckon she could have eked out more.
Holy shit, this tournament.